Here dashing back and forth once everyone's in there getting
ready. Graviton surge. They make it the one kill, so they're trying to call it off. That's breathing or bleeding is the word. But there's Hoffa. Come up into being in trouble here. You really not much you can do about that.
And I said to Architect, I'm like, you're going to click some heads, bro. But my accent was way too strong. He was just like, whoa, what do you mean?
I'm sure you go.
But they managed to persevere regardless now. Charge battle with a crazy long distance charge. Snatcher and Moss, so maybe it's worthwhile. Even the healing was there.
Time there, super down. Dante found him in the back line for the year. Shock hasn't had to use any ultimates yet. Moss even has a Valkyrie too, and Architect just looks untouchable here.
So I have so much less on the creep, which I find so interesting. And yeah, both those tanks are in deep trouble. The Shock are miles. Look, hardly really affected by that at all. Sada goes down, Trakovic combining with Architect, pressure down. This guy just hits everything, it's unbelievable. William Pell's out there, except he's looking for
the Primal Rage Valiant. Whoa, he switched over to the Duke to be kept up by that Moira.
It's basically just the same power-up song. We do this every match. Whenever we hit that moment in the match where we feel like we need to level up, we just pop the song.
And this, this is what is known as a Super Saiyan that is ascended past a Super Saiyan. You can just call this a Super Saiyan 2.
Transformation. You've changed your hair, so what?
Just wait.
Has he really found a way to surpass an ascended Saiyan?
So we posted one of your many Twitch highlights on the SF Shock account a few days ago, and it was you on Genji popping on. But you yeah. You got a little bit excited. Is that pretty much normal comms for you?
Like, I'm definitely the loudest person on the team. I don't know, I'm just alpha.
Dante's like really stupid, you know what I mean? Like, he's that friend where, you know, you love him, but he's just kind of dumb, you know?
Ash, get it!